खबर देखने से पहले इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
This is Amit Sharma. I'm the managing director for Miraj Entertainment Limited, which operate Miraj cinemas across country. We are very delighted to inform and share our happiness with our viewers that Miraj cinemas has crossed 110 screens across country. This is the first milestone of reaching to the 100 screens for Miraj cinemas.
What is the USP of Miraj cinema and what Miraj cinema doing besides the screens?
USP for Miraj cinemas is basically if you look at, so there are premium multiplex operators in this country and there are single screen theaters in this country, but when we started Miraj cinemas, we realized there was nothing in between, and something which provides you those premium movie watching experience as a much reasonable price, that's where the Miraj cinemas comes into the picture. We call ourselves as affordable cinema house. See, film production, distribution or exhibition, ye teenon value chain mein ek saath jaati hain. Miraj Entertainment mein humne cinema exhibition chalu karne se pehle movie production se start kiya tha. Aur movie production ya content making ko lekar we are very serious. But at the same time, हम बहुत ज़्यादा जल्दबाजी नहीं करना चाहते उसमें भी. हम कोशिश ये कर रहे हैं कि हम धीरे धीरे सीखते हुए उसे बेटर कॉन्टेंट देने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं टू आर व्यूअर्स. सो मदारी वॉज वन ऑफ दोज काइंड ऑफ फिल्म विच वॉज रियली अ कल्ट सिनेमा विच वी फील, एंड उसी लाइन पे आगे हमारी जो अगली फिल्म हम बना रहे हैं तो उसका नाम है बाईपास रोड, जो नील इज द लीड एक्टर इन दैट फिल्म and Naman is directing the film. So we are expecting that film to be released in the mid of the year, this year 2019, and looking forward for that film as well. Sir, PVR hamare liye competition nahi hai. PVR is like an elder brother. So aap bade bhai ko dekh ke chhota bhai seekhta hai. So that is the kind of relationship what we have. So in our industry, please understand that there is no competition. Every single player have their own USPs and people goes along with it. So PVR, what they have gone and achieved, it's a, you know, ye hamare liye bahut badi misal hai. Aur we somehow, you know, what happens is we look forward to a player like PVR to up our game as well. So hamara association already PVR ke saath hai, hamara association already baki multiplexes ke saath hai. So association hone ke liye you just don't need a formal association, but there are informal association which is already there are formal association which is also there. So yes, definitely, I mean, this is a very small industry where there are only 5-6 major players. So we gel very well together, we work together, and we try to learn, like, you know, from the big players, and try to do good job, learning from these guys. पहले तो मुझे ये नहीं समझ में आता है कि when we say content driven cinema, so what is content? I mean, every film is a content actually. So there are certain films which has been made for a certain genre, there are certain films which is made for a certain set of audience, and there are certain films which has been made for a larger audience. आप Miraj एज अ प्रोडक्शन हाउस अगर हम बात करें तो हमारी बड़ी सिंपल सी फिलोसफी है कि एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग विच टचेज अस एंड विच वी फील लाइक यू नो वी फील कॉन्फिडेंट ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट, वी आर रेडी टू प्रोड्यूस दैट फिल्म. आई मीन, देर इज़ नो स्पेसिफिक जॉनर वी वॉन्ट टू हिट, देर इज़ नो स्पेसिफिक टारगेट ऑडियंस फॉर अस. आई मीन, एज अ सिनेमा चेन ऑल्सो इफ यू लुक एट, वी आर देयर पैन इंडिया. आई मीन, वी हैव नॉट टारगेटेड ए पर्टिकुलर रीजन कि हमको गुजरात में सिनेमा खोलना है, कि हमें राजस्थान में खोलना है, या हमें सिर्फ महाराष्ट्र में खोलना है, या हमें सिर्फ AP तेलंगाना में खोलना. हमने पैन इंडिया गए, हम 14 स्टेट्स में हैं. उसी तरीके से वी वॉन्ट टू मेक सिनेमा विच इज़ फॉर अ मच लार्जर ऑडियंस रादर देन लाइक नो अ स्पेसिफिक ऑडियंस. सो दैट्स द फिलोसफी. जब बच्चा पैदा होता है तो उसे शुरू में खड़े होने के लिए साल, चलने के लिए 2 साल, और फिर धीरे धीरे रेंगने के बाद थोड़ा थोड़ा दौड़ने के लिए 3 साल। लेकिन जब वो 3-4 साल का हो जाता है, 5 साल का हो जाता है, तो ऐसा कहा जाता है कि उसके बाद वो दौड़ता है, कंटिन्यूसली दौड़ता है। उसके बाद उसके टीनेज के दिन चालू हो जाते हैं थोड़े दिन के बाद। तो वैसा ही हाल होता है कि अगर आप किसी सिनेमा चेन की बात करें, तो 5 ईयर्स में अगर हमने 100 स्क्रीन्स क्रॉस की है, तो दैट वॉज द इनिशियल स्टेज ऑफ आर यू नो हार्डवर्क। बट यू नो द हार्डवर्क विच हैव गॉन इन लास्ट 5 ईयर्स, वी हैव गॉन एंड बिल्ट अ पाइपलाइन ऑफ अराउंड 225 स्क्रीन्स मोर। सो फ्रॉम हेयर ऑन वी हैव मेड अ बेस, वी हैव मेड द एंटायर ecosystem in which we can add another 50 screens year on year from here on, and we look forward to, like, you know, double this number in next 15 months. That's the kind of working we are already in progress. In next 15 months definitely we will make this to 200 screens mark, and yahan se 50 se 70 screen har saal hum yahan se kholenge. That's what we believe in.
Okay,
the success of Miraj Cinemas I feel is actually the teamwork. There's a lot of trust, the trust between the promoter and the management team, the trust between the management team and the ground staff, the trust the outside people, who basically the associate, from your producer, distributor, to the competitor, to the colleagues, to the vendors who has actually put in us. The trust foremost is again the viewers of Miraj Cinemas, who have put their trust on Miraj Cinemas, that we can, you know, deliver. So, you know, it's basically a trust ecosystem which, you know, which has developed Miraj Cinemas where it is today. So if you look at, you know, the cinema exhibition is changing in terms of, you know, ambience, look and feel and technology. So all the new technologies of the world which is coming, we want to bring those technology to Miraj Cinemas as well. And at the same time, we are taking it to the next level in terms of luxury, feel good, the way it has been, you know, present. So we, I mean, if I'll, you know, talk in a single sentence, then we want to give you a blockbuster movie experience. So that blockbuster movie experience is what Miraj Cinema stands for.